Police identified the woman found dead inside a garbage compactor in a Manhattan apartment building. Investigators say 24-year-old Jacqueline Elmquist of Brooklyn fell to her death down a trash chute. Her body was found Friday night in a building on West 28th Street in Chelsea. Elmquist did not live in the building. It's unclear how she got in. The medical examiner will determine the cause of death. Police do not consider her death suspicious. The winter version of Open Streets.